Hello, we are on RF Elements on tour in UK. Here with me is Daniel Greaves from Purebroadband. Wisp from Hull, so the city in the UK where is really extremely high level of noise in this city.
Hi Mike, I'm Daniel from Purebroadband. We have about 4,500 customers on our network at the moment in a very dense environment of only a few square kilometres. We have used about 200 access points across our network. We were introduced to you by MS Distribution. They are very much aware of the difficulties that we've previously had. Understanding the technology, the way that we can actually improve ourselves, the performance of the RF Elements symmetrical horn antennas has allowed us to actually increase the number of customers that we currently have on the network, increase the throughput through these antennas, and actually also lower latency throughout the sectors. We were picking up interference from both large distances away from our access points, but also from multiple angles, far more than we needed to. We started off with 120 degree sectors and over the years have reduced that from down to 90, ultimately 60 degrees. Now with RF Elements we're also going down to 30 degree sectors. The fact that there are no side lobes on these antennas means that we're not picking up any interference as well as not creating our own noise though. We have approximately five other wireless networks in the area, each on their own frequencies, on their own different powers, making it very, very noisy. To select both a clear channel that stays that way for the performance that we require is challenging any time. However, this way, we have far less of a problem with it.
Oh, great. So what do you think about the RF Elements as a company?
The way the company works is absolutely fantastic. They're using technology that's been around for quite some time, but in a completely new way. That actually, it's really changing the way that the whole network can actually operate.
Oh, great. So it's really great to hear this from you. So again, thanks Daniel that you come on our workshop, RF Elements on tour in the UK, and I'm really glad that you share your story. Thank you.
Thank you.